How about some tennis? Western Buckeye League action. Shawnee hosting Wapakoneta. First singles. Emerson Hager with a nice approach for Wapakoneta, but Timmy Rutter able to stay in the point, and then Hager puts away with a backhand volley. Later in the match, Rutter serves up the ace. Second singles now. Shawnee's Ruthvik Avari, the forehand, wins the point against Wapak's Drew Wayman, as Shawnee would go on to take four of the five matches against their rival.